During egg retrieval, while the patient is sleeping comfortably under anesthesia, an ultrasound-guided needle is used to aspirate fluid from each ovarian follicle. The aspirated fluid is then handed to the embryology lab to be examined by our experienced team. The surgery itself is usually a very short procedure, no more than 10 or 15 minutes. After the procedure, our patients wake up and rest comfortably in our recovery room until discharged home.